Alright, you guys have been bugging me about the Zen browser for what feels like an eternity. Okay, so the wait is over. Here is my honest, no holds barred Zen browser review. And buckle up, because it is about to get Zen-tastic all up in here, or not. Let's find out. Alright, Zen might not be on your radar yet, and that's fair as it's a brand new face in the browser world. So let's start with the basics. Zen is an open source Firefox fork designed to be fast, private, and free from Firefox's, let's call them quirks? You might know what I mean, but more on that later. Zen is built on the same Gecko engine as Firefox, but with a focus on stripping away the unnecessary baggage. Development kicked off in early 2024, with the first alpha release dropping in July. Fast forward a few months, and by December, Zen leveled up to beta, got a brand new website and a tagline, "Welcome to the Karma Internet." Oh, and it also changed its logo into a sleek new orange one. And we do like orange here at CoolTechZone, don't we? Well, maybe except for this, but that's not the reason I like Brave so much. Anyway, let's get back to Zen and see if it can match Brave. And at first glance, Zen had a lot of promise. It's clean, fast, and privacy conscious. But like any newborn software, it has its fair share of hiccups. That's why I held off on reviewing it sooner. I may or may not have given it a mediocre score on a tier list though, but maybe I shouldn't have included it yet. So shame on past me, I guess. But now it's time to see if Zen has truly found its center, or if it's still in need of some serious meditation. One of the main reasons to run from browsers like Chrome is privacy and security. So let's start with answering the basic question of, is Zen browser safe? At first, I had zero doubts about Zen browser's security. I mean, it's a Firefox fork, so it inherits all the solid security foundation of Mozilla's well-established browser. But after some recent developments, let's just say, I'm starting to ask some questions. And apparently, so is Firefox. Someone over there seems very confused, and honestly, I can't blame them. Maybe it's time for Firefox to take a well-earned nap. Since Zen is built on Firefox's code base, there's a lingering question mark over whether it somehow has to comply with Mozilla's terms of use. Even the Zen browser creator doesn't have a concrete answer yet, just a promise to figure out a way to keep Zen as private as possible. Not exactly reassuring, but at least they're aware of the issue. That being said, when it comes to security, Zen still ticks all the right boxes. You can check out their security documentation here, and from what I've seen, all the necessary protection stuffs are in place. Now, whether Zen can truly break free from Mozilla's grip in the long run, well, that's still up in the air. Okay, next let's take a look at the browser itself and what features it has to offer. First things first, we have to talk about how much Zen browser looks like Arc. If you've used Arc before, the resemblance is almost uncanny. Hopefully though, this one doesn't meet the same fate as Arc's Windows release. But Zen isn't just a lookalike, it's built on Firefox Extended Support Release, also known as ESR, meaning it benefits from long-term support, stability, and full access to Firefox extensions. That already gives it a solid backbone, but where I was most impressed was the insane level of Zen browser customization. One of the first things you'll notice is how it rethinks tab management. There are priority tabs that anchor themselves to the top of your tab bar for quick access, and pinned tabs that stay at the top of your tabs list, keeping things organized. If you're tired of the usual horizontal tab chaos, Zen also offers vertical tabs, which can be great for productivity once you get used to them. Then there's Zen Glance, a feature that works similar to Little Arc, giving you quick access to essential info at a glance. But where Zen really gets creative is with Zen Mods. It's a set of subtle, okay, sometimes not so subtle, tweaks that let you modify the browser's UI. Think of them as add-ons, but for the browser's actual appearance and layout. And there is a lot you can do. You can add drop shadows, floating address bars, custom status bars, minimal sidebars, and even fully fledged themes that dramatically change the browser's look and feel. Some mods are just small aesthetic flourishes, while others completely transform the entire interface. Beyond the aesthetics, the Zen Browser split view allows you to multitask by viewing multiple pages side by side and workspaces, which help keep different browsing sessions neatly organized. One notable omission, however, is a built-in ad blocker. Unlike its twin Arc or Orange brother Brave, Zen Browser extensions don't ship by default, so you'll need to rely on third-party extensions to keep your browsing experience ad-free. It's a very small trade-off, but considering the flexibility Zen offers in nearly every other area, it should not be a deal breaker. And if you need a reliable ad blocker to pair up with Zen or any other browser, check the description for my recommendations. All right, so I have tried to make this Zen Browser review as unbiased as possible, but now it's time for my personal take. And for me, using Zen web browser feels like slipping into a familiar hoodie, probably because I used Arc a lot. But what really keeps me coming back and checking it out is how constantly updated it is. Every time I open it, something feels just a little smoother, a little snappier, like watching my favorite indie game get a little bit better with every patch. Despite being packed with features, Zen doesn't obliterate my laptop's battery, which is a huge W for Zen Browser versus Arc, which drained power like an energy drink addict on a caffeine binge. Performance-wise, Zen is basically Firefox with a new outfit. Sometimes silky smooth, other times struggles a little bit. Especially when I have 50 tabs open, but hey, I guess that's kind of on me, right? Like, the best part though is that I know that the Zen devs care. You can see them lurking on Reddit, dropping sneak peeks, responding to feedback, and actually fixing stuff people bring up. It's like having a dev friend who actually listens instead of a corporate overlord who throws updates at you and then disappears. Honestly, that kind of energy makes me want to stick around. Overall, Zen web browser is a fantastic Arc replacement and a great choice for those who want customization, comfort, and solid performance. It blends Firefox's stability with Arc's sleek design while constantly evolving with updates and community-driven improvements. The only question is Mozilla's privacy policies, which could impact Zen's future. If you're after a feature-packed, user-focused browser, Zen is definitely worth a try. By the way, I've got plenty more browser reviews and even a tier list on my channel. Just ignore the Zen entry. So don't forget to subscribe and check them out. Thanks for watching. Peace out.